Hi, I'm Dan, and welcome to the Airbrush Garage. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, thanks for coming back. Today's video is going to be a frame by frame video of a helmet I did with metal panels and rivets with a touch of rust just for effect. After you're done watching this video, be sure to check out my video on how to airbrush rivets. Now, this video isn't a time-lapse video, but I did put captions trying to explain the process in which I took or the things I was doing when I was painting. So hopefully you'll be able to pick up a little something in watching the process in which I took. So with that, I hope you like this video. If you like this type of content, please consider subscribing. Give me a thumbs up. It really helps the YouTube algorithm. Send it a comment. Leave me some, good or bad. Don't forget to check out my Amazon affiliate links down below for all the products I use in this video. And with that, let's get started.